कॉन्स होते हैं, जैसे मेरा एक
डेफिनेटली
कि पिछले कोविड के बिकॉज ऑफ कोविड सो मेनी गुड वर्ल्ड वाइड म्यूजियम्स ओपनड अप देयर कलेक्शंस.
एक्चुअली मैं उसी पर आ रहा था मैं अभी, क्योंकि वी हैव चैतिया सर आल्सो एज एन आर्ट क्यूरेटर. सो आई वाज कमिंग अपॉन की वर्चुअल गैलरीज और वर्चुअल सीन्स लाइक यू नो ओपनिंग अप द म्यूजियम्स. अभी वी हैड दिस बिहार बाइनले राइट, लाइक जहाँ पे इतने दूसरे दूसरे म्यूजियम्स ने पार्टिसिपेट किया एंड इट वॉज वन ऑफ अ काइंड एंड इट वॉज अ सक्सेस. लाइक हाउ डू यू सी वर्चुअल एग्जीबिशंस, इट्स प्रोज एंड इट्स कॉन्स?
I think, see, coming from a different generation and, you know, so it is more about ke aap concept period se aa rahe ho, that will define whether you are inclined towards the virtual world or, you know, physical world, rather than going in the technology part or the thing, you know, because you are brought up in that ways that you have that habit of looking at things and, you know, an art is more of looking things live in front of you, and as someone said, you know, okay, wo, you know, that touch and feel. Also, as ma'am said, that you know, going with friends or someone like-minded in the museum or in the gallery and talking about the artwork, and it makes a lot of difference. I think digital is wo hota hai na ke ek sirf to satisfy your basic needs, ke, you know, aap art dekhe bhi nahi rahe nahi jao, isse better hai ke, you know, you put in a digital virtual world and it's okay. To 2-3 mahine ke liye barabar hai, but you know,
matlab you mean jugaad ke liye,
ha matlab ke in a sense that you know, aap bhookhe reh rahe ho, it's better to eat a bread and milk rather than to, you know, starve. That's it. Otherwise, if you want a full-fledged thali, then, you know, if you want to really enjoy a meal, you need a full-fledged thali. So I guess for me, physically, virtual is okay. As in selling part of thing, hota hai ke chalo, koi overseas hai ya, you know, in India, wo agar Ahmedabad nahi aa sakta hai, Mumbai nahi aa sakta, if he likes a certain work or so. So in that sense, it is very good. That वो you know घर बैठे बैठे या गैलरी बैठे बैठे कोई भी अभी आर्ट बेच सकता है. There is no need for them to open up a gallery or you know invest in property or something like that. So in a way it is very good. But again, art is not meant for only meant for decoration.
Yeah, you know, I guess the experience factor, like जो आर्ट से जो एक्सपीरियंस फैक्टर है वो कहीं ना कहीं शिफ्ट होकर capitalization ki wajah se, you know, as a product factor pe zyada focus ho chuka
hai. Of course, I mean, then there is no difference between us and Amazon. You know, you buying a water from Amazon and buying a painting from Amazon, it will be again the same thing. I mean, wo utility mein aa jayega. We want more and more art, more and more people to buy art and, you know, have beautiful homes and, but not only for the decorative purpose, you know, they should understand, they should have that emotion attached to that artwork and only then they buy. So for that, I guess, now it again, it depends on the generation. I mean, if your generation or the team which was speaking some time back, if they are to, you know, order art, they'll anyways, you know, buy online.
Yeah.
So it is more of the generation and how much used to you are to the online or the you know digital world, that becomes more primary rather than, you know,
and also to